friends, they liked Florida just as much as I did. And they decided to stay here and make this our home. For good. After all the bad publicity, the pancake company couldn't back off the promises made that day by Mother Paula. They ended up donating the land to the wildlife preserve. The owls are still there, and you can see them if you're real quiet. Beatrice and I became best of friends, and I never missed a soccer game. Attendance was mandatory. Then there's Dana Matheson, who finally met someone who was bigger and meaner than he was. Officer Delinko was promoted to his dream job as a detective and got his first unmarked patrol car. 2 days later, he accidentally backed it off the fishing pier. While serving his 90 days of community service, Chuck Mucka was hit in the head by a falling coconut. The judge gave him another 30 days for lying down on the job. Curly Brandy quit his job at Mother Paula's. Today, he brags that his life has gone to the dogs. Last but not least is Mullet Fingers. Well, whenever he wants to get together, he has his own secret way of letting me know.
Record him.
And Florida had its own way of keeping us real busy.